French Lick itself is such a beautiful piece of property. Very difficult golf course though. So I'm gonna go with number one. I just love the way the drive sets up. Your target should be the right bunker out there, and just visualize it going out. And it's, since it's so high up on that tee, you just feel like you can just sail it forever. So it's a good feeling. Now, all the greens at French Lick are tough, but number one's fun, and everybody will enjoy it.